So now I'd like to talk a little bit about the fill into the second chorus from the second verse. In the middle of the second verse, Vinnie plays essentially the same pattern, but picks up the kick drum on every quarter note, just to kind of give it maybe a little bit more momentum. And then accents one in the and the two, and then puts the four on the high tom. And then he has a pickup into the snare on the next bar leading into the chorus. So here it is.